accordingly. oxidizer. True talk. It's embarking today on Gear Intercom Tour, visiting 20 systems in 20 cycles. Relative. Gear entourage of nearly 2,000 frenzied groupies of all species has been given a ship of their own, aptly named the Fornicatori. It will surely be the party of the century on board, which, incidentally, is how long the tour will last in real time. The feed will be giving out 5 berths on the Fornicatori to lucky contestants. Visit our sphere for more information. All these are discussed. Warms my tender heart when I hear.
I think I'd be showering in urine ever again after you fix the WMD, but it seems the golden showers won't dry up anytime soon. The kidnappers didn't just grab any random Haber where they came reading. Instead, they managed to kidnap almost every key alpha and beta level indent in the cluster. The very people we need to keep this place running. CorpSec disintegrating, I currently have 0 access to the security systems. So I don't have a fucking clue where our havers are, who took them, or why!
If someone wanted to cripple our cluster, they couldn't have done a better job.
I need you to get these people back. Not for their sake, but for ours.
We're gonna need help infiltrating the security systems, and I might have a lead for you.
There's a quiche.
Yeah, I know. But he's a mean icecracker, a real net sage. I've employed his services once before. Unfortunately, it didn't end well, and I might have screwed him over a bit.
Needless to say, he's not accepting my pings, so it's gonna have to be face to face, and I'm done leaving the office.
I've learned that he set up shop in Black Lake Towers, where they had the flood. That's what I have, cost me a good sum. What more do you want to know?
What don't you already know? They're the most powerful syndicate in the common, and definitely here on Velis. I wouldn't go up against them if we had a choice, but we don't. And if we don't get those havers back, our cluster is doomed. There are countless narcissistic bullshitters like me, and even more brawny quiet types like you around. We're expendable, but the alphas and betas are the hydroponic overseers, the medicals, the code jockeys, the reactor bosses and the like.
Without them, we're voided, to put it mildly. Unless you happen to know how to operate a Class 4 tokamak or regulate protein growth.
Yeah, I know it's abandoned. And no, I don't know how to find him.
That's why I'm asking you to do it, fuck brains! We need those people back pronto. Go get them.
You must be Poomslay's pet project. He warned you you'd stop by. Looks like you picked that gear from a Warren's garbage dump and upgrade his death in order. Here, I've sent you markers for a grafter, an armor guy, and a weapons dealer. Check in with them and get some polish on your frame. This is your lucky fucking day, because I'm also gonna give you a handout. A little something to get you started. Courtesy of Poom. And please try to exceed my non-existent expectations by not spending it all on snooze and crime down bets. Off you go.
Thank you. give me something to work with.
Cut through meat like butter.
Child, or heavy and robust.